and Payne performed shirtless and his fans are shook with thirst. Today's episode is presented by T-Mobile, America's best unlimited network. Liam Payne is out here looking like a snack. Earlier this week in Paris, Liam Payne gave fans a performance they never knew they needed. He performed Strip That Down, and because there is a God, he took the song literally by performing it shirtless. Luckily for the fans who were not in attendance, Liam posted a photo on Instagram to commemorate his abs, saying, quote, "Thanks Virgin Radio official for having me on Bastille Day." Fans were definitely thankful, with one tweeting, quote, "Whoever suggested Liam Payne perform Strip That Down shirtless, I need your address so I can send you a fruit basket and my funeral bill." Liam has been staying busy promoting his solo material in the recent months, all while being a dad to his son, Bear, who he and his girlfriend, Cheryl, welcomed in March. That combined with his shirtless performance gives a couple of meanings to the word daddy. Ew. Speaking of his son Bear, Liam has insisted that he is going to try his best to not spoil him. When speaking with a French music channel called Just Music, Liam spoke about wanting to keep his son humble, saying, quote, "We are very lucky and we will raise him to know we've worked hard to have these nice things." Liam went on to discuss the perks of being a dad, saying, quote, "I discover him every day and I see his eyes brighten when I talk to him. He always looks at me with great attention and he often tries to imitate me by moving his mouth. I'm happy to be a dad. It's an incredible thing. I give my son as much love as I have received from my parents. I also have an incredible girlfriend. She's a great mom, and I could not have been happier to have her as the mother of my child." Aside from that being adorable, one thing that is for sure is that Liam may be a dad, but he definitely does not have a dad bod. But of course, I want to hear what you guys think of Liam's shirtless performance, so sound off in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching Clevver News, you guys. I'm your host, Drew Dorsey, and I'll see you next time. Click left to find out why Jake Paul's neighbors want him out. This episode was presented by T-Mobile. With unlimited data, you can fuel your fandom like never before on America's best unlimited network.